roster. If I go to the Michigan website, I look at 2016's roster, and I'm sure you know what I'm alluding to. For some strange reason, your head coach likes to, in secrecy, go through the camp process and then lead into the first game and not release that roster until the very last second. So is this effective? Does it matter? Is this just gamesmanship?
I think it's gamesmanship. I think when these guys come from the pros, Saban's kind of like this too. He's not quite as paranoid about some of the stuff as Jim is. But I think when you come from the pros where they make you disclose everything, I think these guys that come from the pros just like the fact they don't have to say a cotton thing if they don't want to do that, you know? But one thing I can tell you is that every Michigan practice this camp, and this has been true since Jim has taken over, they post an updated depth chart after every practice. So the players know where they're at. They know. That information is posted. They are well aware. And that's how they breed that competition within the team, is guys know, are informed on a daily basis during camp where things stand, where they stand on that roster. It's just getting that information out into the public from a scouting standpoint, tendency standpoint. I don't know how much, if at all, advantage it gives a team. And for us as fans, it's one of those things, like if your coach is really good and he does that, you're thinking, that gives him an edge. If your coach has a disappointing season, he does that, like, stop being a clown and just be like everybody else. So I think it's 6 and 1/2 dozen of the other.